kids and stolen a lot of bases and hit and run there.
And the liner goes out to left field. Jenna Holcomb. Andrews is shading her eyes from the sun. She's got it. Uncorks the throw home. She is not, and Sorrent goes down on strikes. Walked two and allowed two base hits in the first inning. Andrews is back, and she leaps, and she cannot get it. It is a home run for Scarlett McSwain. A towering drive that may have been aided by this very strong wind out toward left field. That one did not look like it was going to leave the ballpark initially. Greg, that's the most in the country, and she delivers her second base hit.
Tell you, she's a very good-looking hitter.
And on her way to third, out! Lines it into right field. Bailey Landry cuts it off. Comes up throwing quickly back to the infield. A good throw to third, but not in time.
Ooh, third away again.
A run scores. And it's an eight-pitch inning. 2-2 pitch. On the outside corner, a called third strike. Maddie Moss was just too good with those pitches. The throw will have to go to first base. And Sorrent is out on strikes.
Greg, she's just a good hitter.
She really is. She was able to get the barrel of the bat on that one. And here's the 1-1 from Carly. Banged into left field, a base hit. One Volunteer scores. Here comes another. The throw on the infield is cut off, and Tennessee leads by three. The 2-2 pitch from Maddie Moss. A check swing, strikeout. Riggs. One hop chop to the first baseman. Landry is tagged out, and Tennessee wins for the 19th consecutive time.